I do this really dumb thing. When I get really nice skincare, I use it for a little while and then I'm like, oh, I don't want to run out. So I save it. Like, what am I saving it for? I literally bought this Sunday Riley for like $75 2 years ago just to waste it. Because I saved it. So don't save your good stuff. Use it. If you have creams and serums that are unopened, they're generally good for about 2 years. But once you open them, you really need to toss them at a year because they can go rancid.